Begin by attaching the side leg mounts to the feet using the screw, the wing nut, and the washer as shown. Next, attach your other side leg mount, once again using the screw, the washer, and the bolt. Begin attaching your first barrel display, once again using the screw, the washer, and the wing nut as shown. Repeat this step until your barrel display rack is complete.